we go to the exercise. Exercise 2.1. First question, which arrow's best shows the position of 11/3 on the number line? So here, number line, you take your book. Take your book and see the question. So the graph, you draw a line. 11/3 on a number line. Number line la neenga pass pannanum adu not necessary, that one is not necessary. Second question, find any three rational number between -7/11 and 2/11. Find any three rational number between -7/3 and 2/11. I told the exam definition, sir. You got to see the definition. This one is A and B. A, B. A greater than B are greater. This one is a rational number. So it is -7 and 11. So sorry. 2/11. 2/11 is -7/11. This one is okay. Wow. -7/11 is a smallest number. 2/11 is a greatest number. This number, these two number, this one is a rational number. Okay, wow. So a rational number, three rational number. Yes, the question, three rational number. The three rational number, the condition is 1/2 into A plus B. Okay, wow. So in the regular A equal to -7/11, B equal to 2/11. In the condition la putting rough work. This one is rough work. So 1/2 A plus B. So 1/2 simplify the LCM 11. So directly you add -7 + 2. -7 + 2 equal to -5/11 plus into minus equal to minus. Plus into minus equal to minus. So 1/5 is 5, by 2 numbers are 22. One rational number. We find one rational number. So another rational number. He has the three rational number. A rational number between -7/11 plus this one. -5/22. So minus the same procedure, 1/2, -7/11 plus -5/22. So simply by 1/2 LCM 22. LCM what? So 22, 11/22. So 11 table, 11 is 11, 2 11 is 22. 2 table, 1 is 1, 1 is 1. So 2, 11, 2 is 22. Is the rough. So LCM 22. So 22 divided by 11 equal to how many times? 2 times. 2 into 7, 2 7 is -14. Plus into minus, minus. So 22 divided by 22 equal to 22 divided by 22 equal to 1 time. 1 into -5/-5. So 1/2. So -14 + -5. Minus you add one bar. Minus. So minus you add one. I already explained the algebra chart. So minus you add one minus. So -14 - 5 equal to -19 divided by 22. Again you simplify plus into -. 1 into 19, 222 is 44. So, second rational number -19/44. This one. Yes, the question 3 rational number. So, 3 third rational number, a rational number between -7/11 and -19/44. The same procedure 1/2 -7/11 plus -19/44. So 1/2 simplify 1/2, you will get the LCM 11 and 44. तो एलसीएम 11, 1 डाउन इज 11, 4 डाउन इज 44, 2 टेबल, 1 2 इज 2, 2 2 इज 4, अगेन 2 टेबल, 1, 1, सो 11, 8, 2 into 2, equal to 44, सो एलसीएम 44, सो 1 by 2, 44 divided by 11 equal to 4 times, 4 sums are minus 28, 4 sums are minus 28, plus into minus minus, 44 divided by 44 equal to 1 time, 1 into 90, 90, so 1 by 2, minus minus, 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 so minus 28, minus 19 equal to minus 47 divided by 44. So plus into minus minus 47 divided by 88. Therefore, the three rational number between minus 7 by 11 and 2 by 11 is minus 5 by 22, minus 19 by 44, minus 47 by 88. Three rational number. The rational number is fully various. Any three rational number. So now we have to go back to the so, in between minus 7 by 11 and 2 by 11 is a 3 rational number. Once again, 3 rational number between minus 7 by 11 and 2 by 11. The general factors are 1 by 2 into A plus B. So, here A equal to minus 7 by 11 and B equal to 2 by 11. So, first rational number we find it 1 by 2 into minus 7 by 11 plus 2 by 11. LCM 11. So directly to minus 7 plus 2. Minus 7 plus 2 equal to minus 5 by 11. Plus into minus minus 5 by 2 times 22. The first rational number we find it. The second rational number similarly 1 by 2. Minus 7 by 11 plus this one. Minus 5 by 22. Again you simplify 1 by 2. LCM 22. This way. 22 divided by 11 2 times, 2 to 7 is 20, minus 5 by 22. So 1 by 2, minus 14, minus 5, minus 19 divided by 22. So plus into minus, minus 19 by 44. The second rational number divided. The third rational number between minus